honest, I'm not really hard on that. All I can listen to is this. I listen to Red Hoods.
Going out is too expensive.
Right, like, I'm going to spend like $20 on one night when I just have
a headache. And the chances are you go out and you have a headache in the morning.
Right?
You just paid $100 for a headache.
$100 for a headache.
Your records could last you all your life.
All my life, yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's all I look at it. It's like,
I like doing a club thing
every so and so, but they don't even play a lot of what I listen to.
No, they don't. So, that's why you need to go to places like, I told you, Layover. At the Layover, every third Friday, they play a tribe called Quest, Gangstar. And the vibe, dude, is really good vibe. You don't get, like,
no
gangbanger.
Right.
No drama. I've been there many times, and I've never seen anybody get in a fight, get in an argument, none of that stuff. Everyone's there to have a good time, and, like, enjoy the beats. And I actually, you would like it.
Yeah. And where is that? In Oakland, right?
It's called, yeah, Oakland. Look it up. It's called, I forget what street exactly it's on, because I don't ever drive. My buddy drives. But it's on, it's called The Layover.
The Layover?
Yeah, but the party you want to go to is called The Skillet.
The Skillet.
Every third, the one they throw every third Friday of the month.
Sorry.
The one you want to go to.
Okay.
But look up The Layover.
Okay.
And that'll show you what it is.
Cool, I'm going to look that up.
Okay, thanks.
All right, you take care,
dude. Nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you, too.
Good digging, man.
Oh, actually, I had a question. What's your YouTube channel called?
DJ Funktual. Funktual.
Okay, Funktual?
Funktual. Alright. I don't know if you want to go in the back. You can film the mess in the back room.
Alright, let's see what kind of mess he's got.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, dude.
Wow, just tons of stuff.
I can still sell it.
Really?
Yeah, I can still sell it.